guys, my name is Noelle, and I wanted to share this special painting with you today that I made when I was just 16 years old. This painting holds a unique story that is quite prophetic in nature, so I thought it could be encouraging or bless some of you today. It's wild because, like, it's been over 10 years and I have not shared this story publicly, so it's a really big deal for me to be sharing this, and I just feel like it's the right time. I'm visiting my parents right now, and this painting happens to be at their house, so I've just had this amazing sense that the Lord is wanting me to share these stories. Like most of my paintings, this one began as a vision in my mind's eye, followed by deciding on a model and then taking the photos for reference. I chose my model because of their unique childlike faith, and I thought they would be absolutely perfect for the picture. An amazing thing happened after I began the painting. A relative of the model happened to see the painting and immediately recalled an event that happened that I had no clue about. They go on to tell me that them and the model were going on a prayer walk in Los Osos, California. Before you get to Montana de Oro, there's these eucalyptus trees to the right of the road, and there's this pathway. So they were walking on this pathway, going on a prayer walk, and right as they got out of the trees, there was these bushes, and they saw a dove right in front of them that was practically at arm's length reach. It was absolutely amazing because this dove didn't fly away. So to them, it represented the Holy Spirit, as the Bible often talks about. I had no clue about this story, so this was really prophetic and amazing. It was really quite a confirmation to my process while working on it, and I just really knew that the Lord wanted me to paint this piece. So I really want this piece to serve as a blessing to people. With this painting, I wanted to demonstrate an encounter with the Holy Spirit and what that would look like. I mean, it can look in multiple different ways, but oftentimes the dove represents the Holy Spirit. And you find the dove comes up in Genesis, I believe, and when Noah was sending out the dove to see if there was any land, and the dove came back with a branch, which was symbolism of like hope and that there is life out there. So you also find that in Matthew 3:16, it says, this was right after Jesus was baptized. After his baptism, as Jesus came up out of the water, the heavens were opened, and he saw the Spirit of God descending like a dove and settling on him. And a voice from heaven said, "This is my dearly loved Son, who brings me great joy." This was an incredible encounter because the Holy Spirit is an absolute gift from above. So the amazing thing about it is that we have access to the Holy Spirit. As a believer, it says that we are filled with the Holy Spirit and we become temples of the Holy Spirit because of believing in Christ, and it's a free gift to us. It's incredible. So in the Old Testament, before Jesus came, the Holy Spirit dwelt in an actual temple. But after Jesus died and rose from the grave, the veil was ripped and the Holy Spirit was allowed to come directly into his people, which is incredible. So essentially we are the temple of his Holy Spirit. There's also something to be said for reaching out and receiving it and coming into that posture of belief. So with this painting, I wanted to demonstrate just that very thing. So I titled it Walk by Faith, Not by Sight. And the unique thing is when you look into her eyes, it almost looks like she's looking past the dove. And so I titled it this because there's so many things in the spiritual realm that we can't see, and we have to walk by faith, not by sight, just as she's doing. So we can obviously see it in the painting, but to this, it's almost like she has this look, like she doesn't see it, but she knows it's there. And that's how it is when we have the Holy Spirit in our life. We know he's with us, and it's an incredible, amazing gift. I'm sure that all of you believers know how wonderful that is, but I also wanted to share that with non-believers as well. If you're curious about Christianity and what that might look like, that's something that is incredible because when the Holy Spirit comes to us, we are filled with peace and joy, and He gives us knowledge, like He gives us ability to discern right from wrong. He writes the scriptures on our heart. He can fill us with abnormal, like, words to say. He is everything. That's the story behind this painting, and I just wanted to share that with you, and I hope that it can be encouraging. And yeah, I'd love to hear what you think about it. Yeah, just thank you so much for listening. I have so many other paintings I want to share with you. I've created like over a decade. I mean, this I made like over 10 years ago. So I have so many paintings with stories just like this one. So I'd be so honored if you would follow along as I begin to open up and share the actual meanings behind my paintings, because it gets amazing, you guys. The Holy Spirit is amazing. God is amazing, and He has done so many miraculous things through my art process and as I'm creating art. I just pray blessing and peace and joy over your life, and I pray that the Lord's face would shine upon you. God bless you. Bye. You think about doves, and they're absolutely beautiful birds. They sound amazing. They are just so peaceful and incredible, and I've always been quite fascinated by them. And when I was younger, I learned how to do a dove call. So this is that. Okay, I probably could do better, but I'm a little bit tired right now. So, but you get the idea. So I use that whenever I'm trying to call in the doves when I'm out in nature.